Vocal Fusion Season 3 2016 is proudly sponsored by Twisties. Coca-Cola. Colgate Palmolive.
New Colgate Optic White Toothpaste. One shade whiter teeth up to 1 week.
Keynote. Wrigley's. Telecom PNG.
Trust us to take care of your business solution needs. Telecom, always there.
Prima.
Yes, it is. Safe to eat, quality assured, and undone.
Lay biscuits. And PNG Air.
It's 2:30 a.m. in the morning while you're sleeping. We're up early. We're all set. We're heading out to Popondetta this morning. We've got a very early morning flight. That's why we're all here. All we got to do is pick up some equipment from here and then we head back out to the airport. Most of our cargo is already out there. In cargo, but we just gotta pick up our cameras and then we should be right. So all of these will bring you the Popondetta Auditions. For the first time, EMTV's Vocal Fusion is heading to Oro Province, the home of the beautiful Queen Alexandra Birdwing, found nowhere else in the world. Five contestants from Popondetta will be flown down to the capital to represent Northern. From the Gira Mountains to the Musa Valley, from Kokoda to Tufi, they will all converge in Popondetta to do battle for the right to be Oro's vocal ambassadors to the Big Smoke. The team land at Gira Airport on schedule, and we load up the Land Cruisers for a 15-minute drive into Popondetta Town. A few weeks earlier, the two bridges linking Gira Airport and the rest of Oro Bay to the main town Popondetta were washed away by severe rain and flooding. The new bridge at Gira River is still under construction and was not affected. But life goes on here in Oro. The people have grown accustomed to the wet crossings. At the moment, only four-wheel drives and big trucks are able to cross these parts safely. We finally arrive at Comfort Inn, where we're staying for the weekend to conduct auditions. The team wastes no time unloading, and then we're off again for a quick drive around the town to give out some Vocal Fusion merchandise.
MTV's Vocal Fusion Season 3 auditions tomorrow at Comfort Inn.
T-shirts for Vocal Fusion. MTV's Vocal Fusion auditions will be at Comfort Inn tomorrow. Tell your family and friends.
It's already shaping up to be one hell of a day tomorrow here in Popondetta. After the break, it's another early morning start for us here in beautiful Popondetta. But right now, let's end the day off here in Popondetta with some cool weather. It's day two here in Popondetta, and while the sun slowly makes its way up, I'm off to the airport once again to pick up our young celebrity judge, Graham Osborne. Before we head back to Kickstart Auditions, we stop over for a quick radio interview.
And yes, guys and girls, people of Oro Province, as I have mentioned earlier, I have right with me right now in the studio, I have our guest from the Vocal Fusion. Darren, good morning to you.
Good morning, Rachel. It's great to be back on the show again. How are you?
I'm good, thank you. And yes, it's so exciting to see you guys here. And of course, we have the chief judge, should you say?
He loves that.
Chief, yes, love that. And he's always the face that we see on Vocal Fusion, and that's Graham Osborne.
Graham and Ellie will be in our main auditions,
yes. Yeah.
But filtering through our first lot,
Emmanuel Boganawa, he's actually the producer for Jokema, so he's our music director for the third season.
We have five gold tickets to give up, so there's five spots for five lucky people in Oro for us to take back with us to Mosby.
Yeah, 8 o'clock, our gates will be open over at the Comfort Inn. And all you do is you come over to the Comfort Inn. There'll be, our guys will be out there with their registration forms. So you fill out your registration forms and...
people who are hidden their voices away and can think they can sing, just please come along because we'll be grateful to see you.
First task completed and it's back to Comfort Inn to kickstart auditions.
How's everybody in Popondetta?
Hello everyone, welcome to beautiful Popondetta. It's our third leg of our auditions tour, and today is Popondetta's turn to shine. Today, five lucky contestants will score themselves five tickets to Port Moresby. But before we check out our Popondetta auditions, let's check out who we've picked up so far on our auditions tour. We've picked up 10 contestants so far from our previous stops, from Leigh, Matthias, Andrew, Tahila, Leone, and Bria. And from Alizal, Ben, Zach, Jonathan, Phyllis, and Isaiah. We're just about ready in our main auditions area, so let's head on in and see who's first up off the blocks. This is Bai, one of the first to register this morning. Let's see how he goes.
Name Lumi and Bai. I'm from Pops. I'll sing the Hill song from Darlene Zek, lovely are your dwelling places.
No problem. When you're ready, mate.
Your love restoring my soul. Now I'm yours and you am mine. From my heart, my soul will rise. I love you, I love you, I love you. I love you, I love you, I love you. And my heart will follow only after you.
Nice performance, yeah. I thought you improved as you went through the song.
I was a bit nervous at this time.
your breathing improved as well, so we could hear the strength of your vocal cords and your, so I enjoyed that performance. I think I'd be keen to see him again if we have him for callback, just to go and have a seat. Bye, if it's okay, we're not saying no, but if I could get you to have a seat, we're going to put you in what we call our callback group. And then maybe we'll harm you can.
Up next is James. He's one of Bai's mates who turned up today to try out for the auditions.
When you feel my heart, 'cause you know my heart beat is. My heart beat, my words how
wild.
And everything that is in my heart.
The judges now want James to sing a different genre. Let's hope he came prepared.
I'm enjoying the performance. I'm just wanting to know, so Is there another song that you might know in a different genre or some different kind of sing-sing-ken, R&B or reggae even, anything like that? Do you know another song? Yeah. Bryan Adams?
Yeah.
Okay.
Very good.
For the rhythm of my heart is beating like a drum. For the words of love is rolling on my tongue. Oh, never will I know, for I know my place is home. When the ocean meets the sky, I'll be saying you.
Jimmy, I like your voice. You're very, very strong.
Very strong.
And you don't look as if you're really struggling to breathe or anything. The only thing I'd probably suggest is you've had lots of time to prepare for this show. Learn the words, because you made up a few words in that particular chorus, okay? But if you want to have a seat, we might have a listen to you a little bit later. So sit down, backside lol, call back line. Thank you so much, Jimmy.
Auditions have kicked off here in Popondetta. As the rest of the hopefuls make their way into the Comfort Inn, we'll take a quick breather and be back with more auditions. It's a beautiful hot day out here at the capital town of Oro Province.
Welcome back. You're watching EMTV's Vocal Fusion season number 3, the Popondetta Auditions. It's about midday right now, and so far our judges are just pacing themselves. We still haven't given out the gold ticket just yet, so without any further ado, let's check in on them in the main auditions.
Speaking of how hot today is in Popondetta, even though our main auditions are always fully air-conditioned, most times our contestants find the pressure a bit too hot to handle in front of our judges. Dawa is next in line. Let's see if he can keep his cool.
I'm gonna sing a song from Eagles, Love and Keep Us Alive. For a place to hide, lost and lonely. Now you're giving me the will to survive. When we're hungry, love will keep us alive.
Lewa, inap you sit on past them on the call back line, we play like harm you can be in, but plus scale will not be plug at all some line, we play harm past them. So it's not a no, just have a seat with the call back guys, and then Avenue time plus scale will get another one, but talk service by using Sinkin.
Dawa's been sent to the callback group. Another contestant also through to the callback group was Francis.
Me been stopped long way to mass meeting you. You buru kim leva belong me. Me on a blue seam you go. Me on a blue seam you go.
How's it going, Ramsey?
Man, all good, all good.
All right.
How are you doing?
I am good, thank you. Ramsey is actually the first person to actually register for the Popondetta auditions. He came last night. Here's a picture. If you had come to audition, what would you have sung for our judges?
All right, a song, you mean?
Yeah, a song.
I had an original composition.
Oh, yeah? What's it called?
It's called My Best Friend Ran Away With My Girl and I Miss Him So Much.
We need to continue on with the auditions. I'll ask him to probably rehearse his song and we'll come back and sing us a song.
Up next is Bobby, who's a mad Justin Bieber fan. So, yes, you've guessed it. He's about to try out a Bieber jam.
My name is Bobby. I'm from Morobay and Oro. I'll be singing song Justin Bieber, Love Yourself.
Okay.
Goodbye.
When you're ready.
For all the times that you rain in my breath, for all the clubs you get in using my name, you think you broke my heart, now go forgiveness. And you think I'm crying on my own, well I am. And I didn't want to write a song, and I didn't want anyone thinking I still care or don't. Back, you still hit my phone up, So baby, I'll be moving on. And I think you should be something I don't wanna hold back. Baby, you should know that my mama don't like you and she likes everyone. And I never lied to and meant that I was wrong. I've been so caught up in my job, didn't see what's going on, but now I know. I've been skipping on my own, cause if you like the way you look that much, oh baby, you should go and love yourself.
Thank you. Graham and I were just talking. Wait, how old are you, Bob?
18.
Okay, so young Lamangi, no worries. We enjoyed the song choices and they suit your voice. Personally, I don't know whether your voice is strong enough yet. Maybe, awesome. You need to still develop those vocal cords.
Yep.
And I like the way you present yourself, though. You know, you do well on the show.
Good.
Yeah, you look good. You just need to strengthen those vocal cords. Some of the boys have got coming on there are, yeah, very, very strong contenders. So if you could go away, we'd love to see you back again. But from today, it's a no from both of us. But I really appreciate your time. Thank you.
So things didn't quite work out for Bobby. But someone's had a change of heart and is now registering. Good on you, Ramsey.
Hello there, folks. This is where I register. I would like to audition for Vocal Fusion. I believe one of those tickets is mine, if not two. Hallelujah. My ticket.
Now, normally the girls at registration would give you a number, but this diehard West Tigers fan wants to write his own lucky number. Well, all the best to Ramsey fam. Meanwhile, back at the ranch, Eileen is ready to give it a shot. Good luck to her.
Sing a song from Voice in the Wind called Afigi.
Okay, no worries. When you're ready.
Afigi, Afa, Afigi. Jona soya wa afigi, afigano terase, asisi isonangai atare, digio erane, aebada, digio naerane, doyo jona soya. Kera ari dumo veena geisore wasiride imo god gora bajivae ae bada yesu dububari embora imone ibe itara.
Thank you, Eileen. That was a nice rendition of that song. I've only heard one before. Lovely voice that you have, and it's hitting all the notes, but I just don't feel it's strong enough. Today it's a no from both Ozzy and I, but if you have a chance between now and next season, see if you can get out there and gig at some of the hotels or some of the local functions that they might have and get that confidence up, because you have essentially quite a nice voice underneath there.
Yep. We've just received word that there's a girl in the main audition that's about to sing for our judges. Could most probably be our first gold ticket. Let's go check it out.
I can pretend to know how you feel, but know that I'm here and know that I'm real. Say what you want and don't talk it all. We're not gonna let you fall. Reach for my hand, cause it's held out for you. My shoulders are small, but you can cry on them too. Everything changes, but one thing is true, understand. We'll always be more than a band.
I like it a lot. Very nice. We like you. We want you to come to Moresby. Come here.
Come on. It's your ladies to ladies.
Yeah, so this is for you. Spunky little hat. Congratulations, you're our first golden ticket winner. Congratulations, well done. So if you want to say hi to anybody, and thanks to Vocal Fusion. Mm-hmm.
Finally, Popondetta lands their first gold ticket. Yay. Congratulations, Lorna. And finally, Popondetta, we've got our first gold ticket winner. Congratulations, Lorna. How do you feel?
I'm feeling incredibly good and happy. Hi, I'm Lorna, and I'm the first golden ticket winner in Popondetta.
Coming up, all that and more when we return to Popondetta. Welcome back to MTV's Vocal Fusion Season 3, the Popondetta Auditions. So far, congratulations once again to our first gold ticket winner, Lorna, who's all set to take on the competition in Port Moresby. Up next, a few interesting auditions, all mashed up for your entertainment in our Popondetta Gag Reel.
VF3 Popondetta Gag Reel.
Why do I have that tune stuck in my head? I feel like I've heard it before. It seems eerie, kinda. Yeah, I've heard it somewhere.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. I tried my best. It cannot satisfy me.
Love cannot satisfy me. Things on the earth cannot satisfy me. Father, you the word. You can't satisfy me. Love cannot satisfy me. Things on the earth cannot satisfy me. You the one, Father. You can't satisfy me.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. It read me.
Ooh, uyaura birabi, wana tani api uro, tarabaira naguna.
Pandepe naura, isapu to kiae. Austo abilong yuna, yuno sabera un kamna lukim.
There were voices down the corridor. I thought I heard him say, welcome to the Hotel California.
Papa, mama, brother, sister, Mia, Liglig, Mariette, you bella for see me, Lord Marie.
And when you feel miles apart, all I wanna do is be with you, be with you, and there's nothing we can do.
Let's check in on our friend Ramsey, who's already registered and is waiting for his turn at the pre-auditions.
Hi there, it's me again. Sounds hard. Everyone looks so serious. I don't know. I thought Popondetta was a fun place. Oro Province. Oro meaning welcome. I don't feel welcome at all. But you know what? I'm just gonna stand here under this coconut tree, drink my water, and just try my best to enjoy myself. Until next time. Hulu.
John's our next contestant to face our judges. John, so recently based in Port Moresby, you know John now is. Calls Popondetta home.
Tell me your name and where you're from and what song you're singing for us.
Okay, my name is John. I'm from Popondetta, Mixed Gulf. I'll be singing Maxi Priest's Sweetest Tender Touch.
Okay. When you're ready, take it away. Good luck.
How many times you gonna do what you do to me? Still I turn around and take it like that, just for the love and all the joy that you make me feel. Girl, I really wouldn't turn my back, lady forever. I'm the one who's gonna be by your side, even for always, always and forever. Every minute, every second, take your time, no need to rush. A little bit of hugging, a little bit of kissing, with your sweetest tender touch.
Somehow, I doubt Ozzy's connecting with his performance.
Ooh, ooh, I'm gonna love you, baby.
Johnny Good, we liked the songs. I like your song choice because they suit your voice, obviously. I just feel like you were just so nervous because you were struggling, you're just a bit flat in a lot of areas, that's all. But when you hit the note, you hit them. Thank you so much for trying out. And I hope we can maybe see you next year if you go away and have a bit of time gigging and practicing.
Up next is DMX looking Akon, Kevin, singing Akon's Lonely.
Woke up in the middle of the night and I noticed my girl wasn't by my side. For this one I was dreaming, for air was fading, so I had to take a look around. Backtracking on this view, yes, trying to figure out why they're gonna make it so bad. Cause ever since my girl left me, my whole life came crashing. I'm so lonely, I am so lonely, I had nobody on my own. Can't believe I had a girl like you and I just let you walk right out of my life. Cause after all I put you through, still stuck around and stay by my side. I really wanna make things right, cause without you in my life, girl, I'm so lonely. I am so lonely.
Kevin, thank you so much. That was a good rendition of the song. At this point, I think maybe your nerves just overcame your ability to sing. I could see that you were able to hit the notes. And just because you're so nervous, you just sat up and you look like we were going to shoot you. So thank you so much for performing, but today for Graham and I, it's a no. Thank you.
Another contestant that have made it through to the callback group is Iri Vaso with this performance.
How sweet the sound that saved.
Then in walks the Kavila brothers.
We really enjoyed that. Very nice harmonies. We'd like to hear a little bit more from you a little bit later in our callback group. In case we do get you to come up and sing again, can you have a think in your head about another song to sing?
The brothers are now one step closer to that elusive gold ticket. Coming up, we've only managed to give up one gold ticket. Can Popondetta score some more tickets before we wrap up auditions? Find out when we return.
How you doing?
Fantastic. Yourself?
Yeah, I'm great. I'm great. You're with us on this auditions trip to Popondetta. What are you doing this weekend?
This weekend? Oh, well, I'm actually here representing Goodman Fielder, our good friends at Goodman Fielder. Yep. They've sponsored this mini production called Meadowly Moments. Basically, it's where we go behind the scenes and see what you guys are up to.
You're looking forward to it?
Absolutely. It's going to be epic.
You missed two auditions already. Is that correct?
Yes, that is, unfortunately. We've got other stuff that we've needed to do, but we had a good team representing us the whole time. So, yeah, we've managed to still keep up with our behind-the-scenes filming and capturing and all that stuff.
Awesome stuff. A little bit told me you were stuck in Singapore or something. Were you?
Yes, I was. I was grounded there for about 3 days. It wasn't too bad, but yeah, I mean, unfortunately it delayed me, so I wasn't able to join you guys last weekend.
All right, just a few tips for our good friends here in Popondetta that are thinking of coming out to audition. My gosh, the sun is hot, bro.
Crazy, killer hot.
Anyways, a few tips for them, thinking of whoever that is thinking about coming to audition.
Oh, well, basically, just try your best. I mean, you prepare well, make sure you have a few songs up in, you know, in your arsenal so that the judges want to hear a few different things from you.
That's right. That's very important.
That is very important because, I mean, often people make the mistake of singing the same types of songs to the judges for the judges, and that just really sort of spoils their chances.
But it's also good to probably have, like, a few different songs from a few different genres, do I?
Absolutely, absolutely. That way the judge can actually... I mean, one thing the judges look for is your capability to sing a variety of genres and stuff. So it's always good to have a few different genre songs prepared.
Can you still remember the songs that you took with you to your audition?
I actually can. What happened is I wrote down a few songs, and when I heard other people singing them again and again, I just crossed them off and wrote new ones. But I remember singing Titanium by Sia. I did an acoustic version of that, as well as Sunday Morning by Maroon 5. I think I sang that with my brother. Yeah, that was pretty cool.
That was pretty cool too, right?
In this competition, there's quite a few categories the judges look at when selecting gold ticket winners. One key factor is knowing your lyrics. Especially when you know so many people, you'll also know the song you're taking on.
When the blue night is over, my face and the dark side of the world and space.
Take your records, take your freedom. Take your memories, I don't need them. Take your space and take your reason when you think of me. Take your company, my sweater. We have nothing left to weather.
Been alone and wide in journey. When my heart and future says, into the sunset of the glory.
Just go to the chorus if you like.
If you could feel what I see.
In the blinking of an eye, I knew a number and a name.
Oceans apart, day up to day, and a thoughtfulness somehow.
Up next is Forgan. I heard him play guitar outside before he came in. It was pretty good. Hope he can sing as well as he can play guitar.
Would not believe your eyes, 10 million fireflies. Up the world as I fell asleep. They fill the open air, lift teardrops everywhere. You think me rude, but I would just stand and stare. I like to make myself believe.
Can you just give us a couple of things of your second song here, this Backstreet Boys song?
Backstreet Boys.
Yeah. That's
what she said.
Well, I think that
okay.
Not up here.
No, I'm good. Yeah, I'm good.
Okay. We've got good news for you.
Really? I thought we had bad news. How did you think you performed?
Much of myself.
Oh, okay. Yeah, it was terrible.
Yeah.
No, it was awesome. I thought it was really good. Yeah. We both liked you.
Yeah. But I've got some better news for you too. Okay, first of all, the most important thing is that you've got a ticket to go to Moresby to perform in Vocal Fusion.
Thank you very much, sir.
And that's right. But the second most important thing is that when you come to Moresby, I've got a guitar for you. I'm going to give you a brand new guitar because that one is so old.
Yes.
This one now, yeah. You seem to fire now for cooking piece, honestly. So, you actually live in Moresby, do you?
Yeah.
Oh, you were from Moresby and you.
Yeah, I was
here.
From Moresby and I came here to my mom's place. My mom's from here.
Nice. Oh, it doesn't matter. We came to the audition, yeah.
All right, come up, sir.
What else, yeah. Congratulations. Do I get a shake hand too? Yeah, okay. It's all right.
Well, 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 look what we have here. We've got our second gold ticket winner in Vogen. Barata, congratulations. Filho Zona.
Thank you. Me film. Oh, my gosh. Yeah.
You come sing one guy, sing lo judges lo now tetena. We'll give you ticket.
Missing him old city, fireflies. Fireflies and the Backstreet Boys, that's what she said.
You not believe him too, so you go to Mosby.
I don't believe him, man. Honest. me just stop go shock once. We named this golden ticket.
Congratulations once again, brother.
Hello, name going for Gan Linfield, now me number two. Golden ticket winner, bro. Vocal fishing.
Congratulations once again, Foggin. This brings our gold ticket winners tally to two. With three tickets still up for grabs, we continue on in Popondetta. Taiva and Geraldine are our next act. Good luck, girls.
Singing, oh, Jesus, oh, Jesus. Your presence is heaven to me. Oh, Jesus, oh, Jesus. Your presence is heaven to me.
So, I'm going to be as honest as I can. You've both got very good voices and, you know, you hit the notes and so on. The only thing is, with a duet, at the moment, what I'm seeing is you're the main singer and you're just the harmonizer at the back. I'm not hearing any of your voice at all. So if I was to say, yep, let's hear somebody, I'd be saying, let's have a listen to Geraldine. So the point of a duet is you both have enough time in the song where you can both showcase your voice. It's a no for today, yep. for this year's show, because there's just a lot of work that we'd need to go into it. But you've both got naturally talented voices. You've obviously got, you know, a gift there.
Very much so.
Just go and work on it.
Yeah.
Thank you, ladies.
Thank you, girls.
Thank you so much for coming down.
Coming up after the break, things heat up as our judges now need to make the tough decisions. Who goes home and which three contestants will score themselves a gold ticket to Port Moresby? Back to MTV's Vocal Fusion Season 3, the Popondetta Auditions. A quick look at our gold ticket tally. So far, our judges have given out two tickets, the first to young Lorna and the second to Foggin. The day's almost done here in Popondetta, but there's still one last thing to do, give out the three remaining tickets. It's time for our judges to have a second look at the callback group, and this is where Ellie and Graham will have to make some tough decisions.
I will dance like David did. Yeah. I will dance like David did.
Do you think when they
I like it.
Yeah, when they sing with the guitar, sometimes it's worth having a listen to them without the guitar.
When they get to the show, they have a whole band.
Yeah, I guess.
La, ooh, ooh, Presley me roots smiling. That's why you know liking me. La, ooh, ooh, Presley me roots smiling. That's why you.
Go and tell your daddy, it's a party full of yellow wine. Don't bring your checkbook, but bring a broken hearty. It's members only tonight.
It is now crunch time for our judges and contestants. From this group,
The judges must now pick our final winners.
To deliberate over that again. So we'll just start with, first of all, maybe a little bit of feedback for our lovely Kevilla brothers. You guys sound amazing together, and you do. Like, your harmonies are fantastic. You clearly, obviously, lead a lot of stuff in church, and you know, and I can feel that and hear that in your voices. You've come in as a duet, and I guess the whole point of a duet is you're both supposed to have lead parts in the duet. When you hear duets that are on the mainstream or out there in the international market, and even in our local market, one person sings, one person can back up, and then you swap. But in this instance, you were the main singer, McGrayley, and you were just the backup harmoniser. So in that essence, you maybe need to understand how the duet works a bit more. So unfortunately, we haven't been able to put you through in this instance. So thank you very much for coming and trying out that. And I enjoyed your performances immensely. They were really nice to listen to. There's no reason why you can't come back and try again next year once you fine-tune, particularly if you guys want to keep performing as a duet. Fine-tune how you're going to really market that duet. So it hasn't been successful in this instance. Our three contestants, though, that have made it through, who have been lucky enough and are very excited to announce in no particular order, one of our tickets goes to Mr. Francis Dillon. Congratulations. Well done.
Well done.
Good performance. And you need to have a good read of that. Congratulations. Our next lucky contestant that's going to be going through to Port Moresby is Bai Royka. Congratulations, Bai.
The kit. There's your reading material. Well done.
All right. Congratulations, mate. And our final contestant, this was hard to decide too between lovely Cedric and of course Dawa. You're both exceptional talent, and Popondetta is extremely lucky to have you both here representing the province. Unfortunately, only one can go through though, and in this instance for today, based on the performances only for today, we'd like to welcome Cedric to come on board to Port Moresby. Congratulations. Your heart rate and your ticket. Congratulations. And don't forget that. Material in there that you need to read.
Yeah.
So, Dawa, in essence, it was really, yeah, we went backwards and forwards, backwards and forwards. Again, I really enjoyed your last original song as well. I thought that was, you should have just performed that in the start, but in saying that, as I said earlier, it's based on the performances today. Probably in a week's time, you'll be jamming at home or gigging somewhere else, and you're going to blow everyone's socks off, because I can see, and I'm sure Graham can as well, that you are an exceptional talent as well. Please don't be discouraged though, because obviously, as you know, vocal fusion will continue. There will be opportunities for you to try out again. So, you know, from the bottom of my heart, thank you so much for coming along. Thank you everybody for taking the time. Right. It's been a lot.
Well, the day has come to an end, and we've got with us our third gold ticket winner from Popondetta, Francis Brata. Congratulations.
Thanks so much, thanks.
How do you feel?
It's really an honor for us to come in, at least for the team to be here to try out us, all the Popondetta mobs. I think we've got a lot of talent here. But unfortunately, most of the young ones couldn't make it through because of Emma's first time. But I think the next time Vocal Fusion come, you will just find it out to get so many of us.
I am Francis, the third gold winner ticket from Popondetta.
And we have our second last gold ticket winner, Bai, with us. Congratulations, Bai. How are you feeling?
Feeling fine, good. Thank you.
How did you hear about the audition team?
I'm watching EMTV now. Like, I'm complaining of me because I'm a star on our provinces, but why not I'm going to go to that? So, when I'm going to go to that, I'm first going to go to that. Roughly 8 o'clock, I'm going to finish. Hi, I'm Bai, the fourth ticket winner from Popondetta.
And of course, our final gold ticket winner, the lucky last winner for today. Congratulations, Cedric. How are you feeling?
I just can't explain. I just can't explain how I feel right now.
You're actually shocked, right?
Yes.
Okay, did you come with like a few friends? You probably get a boom boom na kamlo audition?
Yeah, but we count and plant brother and up. Most of them are boys from the street, eh? We don't want to start the state now.
Well, congratulations once again, Cedric, and we probably wish you all the best time competition start the most.
Thank you, Stan. Thanks so much. I am Cedric, the last gold ticket winner from Popondetta.
It's been quite an experience here in Popondetta. For the first time, we've had to cross rivers to get to the talent. And as usual, it's always refreshing to visit new destinations on our auditions tour. Congratulations to our five gold ticket winners, Lorna, Forgan, Francis, Bai, and Irivaso. Here's a quick wrap from our judges.
Popondetta is beautiful. Wow, so lucky. I feel incredibly privileged that we got to come and have a look around and got to see some of the talent here. It was a long day though. Towards the end, it was tight at the finish line for the last three tickets, so, which is what we want.
Yeah.
So we get, you know, the right people and the right quality, and yeah, so it was good. I think we were happy in the end with our selection.
When this all started, the concept was to take vocal fusion out to smaller provinces and make sure everybody had a shot at it and got it, and I think that's worked. So the promotional work that was done here and the radio that we did this morning obviously got the people out, and we had a full house of people coming to show us their voice. It's my first time in Oro Province.
Yes, my first time in Popondetta too.
How'd you guys find it?
God.
She's over the moon with it, but yeah, you know, I just think it's like a normal province city, as it is in a lot of provinces around Papua New Guinea. You know, they're just nearly all the same at the moment. There's a lot of colonial stuff still hanging around, and not a lot of new stuff being built, but the areas where they have, they've made a huge difference. They've obviously got problems with their bridges, but I see new bridges going up. But it's obviously very, very huge in oil palm. You know, obviously in the future, Popondetta is going to be a rich province.
I found it really welcoming. The heat was a little bit confronting, only because they've had some recent environmental issues with the floods, so it affected the water supply. But, you know, we made do. There's lots of rivers nearby, and we were lucky enough to have a chance to see them and have a swim. And Graham and I went for a walk in town today, and lots of people were extremely welcoming and really supportive of vocal fusion. A few had even flown in for the last few final shows for the battle show that we had last season, and they were, you know, really proud to have been able to have done that. So there's a good community support behind all the vocal fusion artists. The contestants today, most of them had some sort of family here to support them. But Popondetta, in essence, I'd love to come back and have a better look around. It's beautiful countryside. They're very lucky to be from here, and I love their art. Nabbed myself an armband, and I think Graham managed to get himself a hat, and yeah, no, but all round I've really enjoyed my time here.
I think it's wonderful.
It's clean.
It is.
It's a clean
spot. Very
clean
city.
And they're very strict. Everyone has really, you know, strong ownership of how clean they want, like particularly in Popondetta town. I'm not sure what it's like on the outskirts, but extremely clean. They're very high fines if you're dropping any sort of pifia, so no, it was good. But all in all, scale up, yeah.
Unfortunately, our good friend Ramsey never did quite work up enough courage to sing for us today. Maybe next year.
Well, it's been a massive day here in Popondetta. Congratulations once again to our 5 gold ticket winners. Yeah, congratulations, everyone. All right, we just got one more place to go before we hit Port Moresby for 2 days of non-stop auditions. Next week, we'll be hitting KVN. So from all of us here, a big thank you to Comfort Inn for the hospitality. And of course, Popondetta, thank you very much for the hospitality. Congratulations once again to everybody. Good luck in Port Moresby. Until we see you all next week, it's a big good night from all of us here in Popondetta. And everybody, scream out your favorite show name.
Vocal Fusion!
Season 3 2016 was proudly brought to you by Twisties.
Life is fun with Twisties.
Coca-Cola. Colgate Palmolive.
New Colgate Optic White Toothpaste. One shade whiter teeth up to 1 week.
Keynote. Wrigley's. Telecom PNG.
Trust us to take care of your business solution needs. Telecom, always there.
Prima.
Yes, it is. Safe to eat, quality assured, and I'm done.
Lay biscuits. And PNG Air.